Expansive crypto bill to be introduced by Wyoming Senator Cynthia Lummis in 2022. Wyoming Senator Cynthia Lummis is planning to propose an extensive crypto regulation bill in 2022, according to Bloomberg. The bill covers several aspects, including taxation and oversight. The information comes through Bloomberg, with a senior aide for the senator telling the outlet that the bill would be an expansive bill that covered a lot of the facets with respect to the asset class. Perhaps most significantly, it would seek to create a new organization that would be overseen by the Commodity Futures Trading Commission and the Securities and Exchange Commission. These senators questioned the crypto tax proposal in the bill, which they called unworkable. While the bill is one step forward for the market, it will still have to receive the approval of the U.S. Senate. While there have been no big steps forward in terms of crypto regulation, the bill is an indication that the U.S. is gearing up for it. The U.S. government, in general, has been paying a lot of attention to stablecoins, so it may be one of the first aspects of the crypto market to be regulated.